PUBG is an incredibly popular battle royale shooter game on mobile, but since its initial release, it has been littered with big bugs and performance issues. If your game is crashing, it could be rendering due to your graphics card driver or graphics processing software on your mobile device. To solve auto bug or keep crashing issues, you need to follow the troubleshooting process. Now to solve your problem, set your graphics drive. So, open setting. Scroll down to additional setting. Scroll down to the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down and find graphics drive preferences. Tap on it. Now find PUBG Mobile. Tap on PUBG. Choose system graphic driver. Now exit from the developer setting. Tap on hold your PUBG apps. Tap app info. Scroll down and choose battery saver. Choose no restrictions, go back, tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. Now lastly, just check the update. Open Play Store, tap search, type PUBG, now you need to update it. After that, before you start to play the game, please restart your device. And after that, you'll be able to solve auto back or auto exit or crashing issues. If you guys still have issues with your PUBG, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.